What are you looking at? Looking at your mama? What did you say?
Oh, he's gonna get it now.
Where's my cake?
Gentlemen, boys and girls, pizza fans of all ages, my name is Mike. Welcome to Pizza Mon Mario, episode 19 of my Let's Play on Super Mario Sunshine for the Nintendo GameCube. In the last episode, we got all the blue coins and the 100 coin shine sprite in Delfino Plaza. Now we're going to do the same thing right here in Bianco Hills. So let's not waste any more time, and y'all take a seat, get comfortable, have your snacks and your beverages, and let's get started. And I do have my guide ready in case I forget where all the blue coins are. We're in episode 1, Road to the Big Windmill. And I believe there are 13 shine sprites you can get just from episode 1. And one of them is all the way over here. In the water. Now there's a few we can get in the village, starting with, I believe back here. Yeah, back here. I gotta spray the M down to obtain your blue coin. And there's another M to spray over by the gate. Let's go ahead and spray that down. And there's number 3. Now we want to get up here. We want to go over to that balcony over there. Then there's 2 holes here. Spray this one, and you'll get a blue coin. You can spray the other one too, but that just gives you a regular coin. Let me demonstrate. Yeah, see? Wait, how many is that? That 4 now? Yeah, 4. Now, get on top of here. You can see there's another M. So, spray that down and collect the blue coin. And now we want to go back over here. Want to land. Oh, ow. Get on top of these, whatever you call these. Going over to this one. Oh god. And there's a blue coin just floating there. Menacingly. And now grab it. Grab it! Or not. Okay, let me try that again. Like I said, grab the blue coin. And now, get on top of this building. You see the blue coin right there?
And that's it for the ones in the village. Well, with the exception of one, but we need Yoshi to get it. So let's get him back on top of the wall. Get away from the... Oh wait, I believe... Hold on. We have to spray this fan and a blue coin pop out. Yeah, I was right. Boom. Okay, now let me just go refuel. Go now. Where's that area? Oh, down there. Alright. Now we'll get the other one. Alright, now how do I get up here? Where is it? No, don't disappear! Okay, good. Next one we're going to get is in the water. I don't remember where exactly it is. Oh, there it is, right there. You guys see it? Underneath the water. Okay, two more to get. Now, in order to get to the next two, we can get in area one, or episode one, whatever. We need to defeat the boss, so let me just do that real quick, and I'll meet you guys back when I finish. Oh, look, a shine sprite! How pretty! It's a shine sprite! See ya. Okay. Oh, I forgot about the hole! Alright, shine sprite, I'm gonna get you. I need you. We gotta save the Phenom Plaza. I gotta get there. Bye. Okay. Now what we have to do is climb the mountain. Look out for that! The giant poop ball. Now we want to go over to this hill right here and spray it. And that blue coin will pop out. And the last one we can get in episode one, we have to climb higher and get to the area where the Pianta is just hanging out. It's kind of like my own little guide here. We gotta spray the M. There we go. Those can all be obtained in episode one. Now let's move on to another episode and get some more. So now we're in episode three. What we wanted to do to get this first blue coin, go all the way over to this tree, I believe. Spray it, and then a blue coin pop out. Yes, I was right. Now, if you want to get the next blue coin you can get in this episode, we're going to have to go all the way up here. Scooping Mister. Let's spray this guy off. He's all dirty. Oh, you saved me. There's a bundle. Oh yeah, I forgot. He gives you a blue coin too. Well then. So I'll just climb all the way up the mountain. Ow. Wait. You see a blue coin up there? Yeah, we gotta get all the way up there. Whoa, get back up there, Mario. You know what this reminds me of, climbing up the mountain? Oh god, I'm not doing well, aren't I? Nope. Well, As I was saying, you know what this reminds me of? Bomb Battlefield in a Mario 64. When you have to climb that, mountain to get the big bomb. I wonder if that's what the intention was. Like, the camera could, like... come on, Mario! No!
Way to go, Mike. You messed up.
He almost made it, though. Cut him some slack.
Where's my cake?
Mario, you got this time.
Yeah!
And I'm gonna backflip to get the coin. Yeah. Now you wanna go back here. Okay, now just wait for the ride to take us to the top of the windmill. I'm just gonna spin the camera around for a second. Whoa. Okay, that's enough. Now going up here. There's a pokey. We gotta. Mario, don't flip, just jump normally. Gotta kill him, and that'll give us another blue coin. And that's all the ones you can get in episode 3. Now let's move on to another episode. Now we're in episode 4. And there's 2 blue coins you can get in this episode. First up is another pokey. Oh god! Oh, okay, that works. I'll take it. Yeah, but obviously you kill the pokey and get your blue coin. And for the other one we can get, we need the rocket nozzle. Okay, so we want to just swim all the way under the bridge. Am I under the bridge? Yes, I am. And there's the blue coin. Just waiting to be collected. And that about does it for episode 4. So now let's move on to another episode. Alright, now we're in episode 8. You have a circle we can spray down. And there's the other one. Let's just hurry and get that before it goes away. Boom. And do the same thing to this fella right over here. Alright, and hurry and get it, Mario! You can do it, buddy! Yeah! Alright, that was weird. Okay. Next. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to rain on you, mister. Gotta look for a bluebird. There's a bluebird somewhere around here. Don't remember where it is, but it is indeed somewhere. But we do need to go over here to, on top of this thing where this guy is just hanging out. Just get him all nice and clean. And
oh, you saved me, thanks a bundle.
And I'll give you a blue coin. Now moving over here, over to this pole where these piantas are hanging out, use the rocket nozzle to get that blue coin right there. Boom. Alright, now we need the rocket nozzle still. There's an area we can get up to with the rocket nozzle that'll get us to another blue coin. I think it's over there. There it is. And get the blue coin. Okie dokie. And now, we're over here. We're gonna get into the water. Do you see a blue coin just sitting there? Grab it. Hey, Skeeter. Here, I'll race you. Oh, wow, he wasn't even trying.
And now it's time to use Yoshi.
Get some blue coins. Just don't get in the water, Yoshi. You can't swim in this game for some reason. Okay. Now we gotta look for a butterfly. Can I eat that? Oh, I can. Alright, now... If I was a blue butterfly, where would I be? Aha! Oh, okay, I went away. Okay, where to go, where to go, where to go, where to go. Get over here, you. Yeah. We have some beehives. Let's go ahead and just spray that down. Oh, okay. Well, ow, I got stung. Okay, I got, ow, I got stung again. Ow, ow. Ow, the pain. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, again. Stop stinging me, bees. Ow, ow. Okay, this is very time consuming. Oh my god. Just like three more left. Oh my god. They want to play hard to get. There we go. There's a blue coin. Now we gotta... What the... Oh, right. The thing's raining poop on me. Stop raining poop! Stop raining poop on me. I don't appreciate it. Let's speed the process. Ow. Oh, that's because I want to. Alright, next on the agenda, we want to go up here where Petey Piranha used to be. And get on top of here for another blue coin. I can't believe that worked. So now we want to get on to those clouds. Just ride them over to this hill. Or like, where you want to call it. Spray it, and there's a blue coin. Now one more. And now for the last one, we gotta get that bird. Just ever so carefully get the bird, that is. Alright, where's the bird? Where'd you go, you little... Yeah! Gotcha! Right, get you. Gonna get you. Now, where the heck did the blue coin go? Ow. There we are. And that's it for all the blue coins in Bianco Hills. And now it's time for the 100 coin shine sprite. And boom. Where are you going? Okay, all the way over there, huh? Well, I'm coming to get ya. Wherever you are. Wait, ah! Where'd it go? I can't find it. Ah! Wait. Where the heck? What? Oh, over there. Okay. I'm coming for your shine sprite. Or my name is not Carl. But my name isn't Carl, though. You get what I mean. Alrighty. And there is the Shine Sprite. We're gonna backflip and collect it. Shine! Yeah! Well, we got all the blue coins and we got 400 coin Shine Sprite. I think that would be a good place to end off the episode.
So next episode, we're gonna get all the blue coins and the 100 coin Shine Sprite in Rico Harbor. For right now, it's time for me to hit the road. That's gonna be it for today's video. Did you like it? If you did, give me a solid and punch the like button below like a piece of dough. If this is your first time on this channel, like what you saw, you wanna come back for more, hit that subscribe button so that you become a member of the Pizza Man Mario Party today. Just there with your friends, your boyfriends, your girlfriends, or whoever you wanna share with. Turn on notifications so you can be the first one to see all kind of videos. In a little bit of time, leave a comment. So everybody have a great rest of your day. Until next time, it's your boy Mike signing off. So, peace out, y'all.
I still want my cake!